A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
¡Puta madre! ¡Ya está!
There's a governor from Argentina in town visiting the resort for a piece of trim. We get a recording of those two bumping uglies and blackmail him. That might be enough to get the rest of the VIPs to leave. Pakatari to send us a vehicle.
Time we put Carzita's resort out of business. Give it the full rockstar treatment. Just don't hurt any of the guests.
I'll fly.
Que no hay signos del enemigo. Todas las unidades pueden retirarse.
Keep an eye on your background. I see a second target.
If this ain't the place, I don't know what is.
We're shooting everything just to scare off the VIPs and get Carzita back here.
So it won't earn you the Medal of Honor. Just don't shoot any civilians.
We got Sicarios.
Nothing like a little gunplay to scare off the public.
Amen to that. Hold this position. Give the VIPs a good show.
We've done enough damage to Carzita's resort.
I think the rest of these guests are gonna...
Metal has a coca plant on it. That's kind of cool. What do you know? This should lead us straight to an SB antenna.
ammo here is in good shape. We'll pass on the location of the truck to the rebels.
So long. Hell!
Fucking cartel. Everywhere they go, people suffer.
Tango Mark, he's got a civilian nearby. Mark the captain.
Thank you.
another tango. Ready for Carzita's assistant. Keep the mess at a minimum, but make sure he's dead.
I got eyes on a weapons case.
Chingo! In this.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
I've been wanting one of these. Buckle up, people. Supply manifest. Looks like the cartel's planning a major resupply mission to their remote bases. Cargo planes fueled and ready to go.
The rebels would love to get their hands on that stuff. All we gotta do is take it.
I asked the rebels to send a vehicle for us.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these?
Carzita's the cartel's front man, but it's his assistant that keeps the resort running. Take him out, and we'll force Carzita's hand.
Bowman, we're at the location. Carzita's assistant have any identifying characteristics?
Nothing we're 100% on. You should have a few listening devices in your loadout. Try bugging some of the areas where a lot of the VIPs hang out. One of them could give us the assistant's location. I'll call you when we hear something. And remember, the bugs won't be worth shit if they spot you.
Stay out of sight, people. Plant the bugs and diddy mal. Don't even cast a shadow.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Eyes off. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Yeah. Parece caballo, ¿verdad? Cielo se está nublando. Parece caballo, ¿verdad? Ay, mamá, me estoy jugando.
Bugs are in place. They should pick up enough dirt for Bowman to get the location of Carzita's assistant. Let's make like a tree and get the fuck out.
Carzita's assistant is as popular as a JV cheerleader on the pill. The Bugs picked up a guest mentioning where he is. I'm sending you the location now.
Tangle Mike.
No one's spending time with this guy. Just kill him and be done with it.
Roger that. Nomad out.
I'll pilot.
I'll drive.
Of the oceans. This is the experience that Santa Muerte embodies.
I got eyes on Carzita's assistant.
Learn more about her. Come venerate her. Adorarla y amarla. She will help you become the greatest person you could possibly be. Do not accept your life as it is. Become more. May Santa Muerte bless you. Amen.
DJ Perico here, with another winner to SB Radio's weekly Boost the Meter contest, where each week we give our lucky 10th caller a new ride. Hola, 10th caller, ¿cuál es tu nombre?
Buenas, my name is Andres. This is DJ Perico. Am I the 10th caller?
Sí, carnal, you're this week's winner of the Boost the Meter contest.
Well, what kind of car did I get? Or is it una troca shit I need to do?
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Long till Carzita has to come handle his business personally.
Stand up and take up arms! For soon,
Okay, message sent. That ought to inspire the rebels. Pacatari to send us a vehicle.
I'll fly.
Weapons case over here.
No escuching falsas promises.
We spotted one with submachine guns. I could use this. Sniper on that roof. Think I can wear this with my Class A uniform?
We need to send a message that Carzita's resort isn't the safe haven the cartel claims it to be. Hit the casino. Tear the place up and frighten the customers. I want them on the next plane out of Bolivia.
Up ahead. Remember, just demo and destruction. We don't need to drop bodies to trash this place.
Let's tear the roof off this motherfucker.
Frag out.
VIPs have bugged out. Building is wrecked. The Sapper Daddy's pleased with our offering. This sure as hell should get hurt. Did the table get blown to shit?
Truck acquired, and it's topped off with gas. I'll call the rebels to let them know where it is. Fucker caught a fatal bullet. We can't scare a corpse.
Hola, amigo. You hear anything about the cartel around here? Where they are, or things like that?
Recon loose. A construction vehicle has run over.
Let's go. Nice work. That should keep those Sicarios from sharing rebel positions. Tango. Yo, I got a weapons case here. Nice. I asked the rebels to send over a few. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Got it. I'll fly.
coming up on the objective. Get ready. We need to get inside and destroy their mixing vats and ovens. Taking those out will shut the place down for months.
Bowman, this is Nomad. We're on the ground in Okoro. What have you got for us?
Okoro is the heart of cocaine production in Bolivia. The network there was built by El Yayo and predates Santa Blanca by more than a decade. When El Yayo joined the cartel and became the boss of production, he handed Okoro off to his grandson, who goes by the name El Emisario.
The Emissary.
He spends most of his time outside the province, rubbing shoulders with politicians in Sucre and greasing the wheels for the cartel. Not really his job. But the guy's something of a charmer, and he figures this is the best way to make his grandfather proud. El Yayo lets it slide so long as the Okoro continues to produce. Fact is, the network is so well established that it pretty much runs itself. El Emisario's assistant handles the rest. Get in there, gather intel on Okoro's production sites, and start fucking things up. That'll put pressure on El Emisario to come back to Okoro and get things back on track before Granddad finds out. When that happens, we grab him and use him to get to El Yayo.
Getting an upload from Bowman. Looks like she's got some intel on El Emisario. Yo, I'm placing a mine over here. Site's destroyed.
El Emisario better pull his head out of his ass, or pretty soon he won't have an operation left to run.
Familiarize yourselves with Bowman's briefing on Santa Blanca's coke production pipeline.
People at the top are El Yayo and La Gringa. Yayo's Bolivian, an ex-cocalero turned cocaine producer. Gringa seems to be a disgraced chemist. She used to work for an NGO here in Bolivia before joining up with the cartel.
Anybody got a mic? Yeah, I got you, man. Yeah, that's fair. I'll join you on that shit.
I asked Pakatari to send us a vehicle.
Alright, Roger, I'm on. Alright, go, 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 go. I jumped out of the vehicle, I'm dead. Maybe just a little bit. I'm going to jump in. What's up? I played for about half a year on the Xbox, and I haven't played it in like half a year or some shit. I don't know. I pre-ordered it, and I haven't played it in like at least a year anyways. I had it on the Xbox, and now I'm on PC. Oh, shit.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
What's up? I'm good to go.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here. This'll go nice with my boots.
Honestly, I have no idea where anything is. Yeah, I'm still in the house, or in the helicopter. Yeah. that's fair. I'll follow you around, man. I don't give a fuck. Like, honestly, like I said, I haven't been on the PC a whole lot, so. Is it fucking seriously under the ground? Oh, shit. Fuck. Goddamn. I jumped out as soon as it hit the ground. I'm still not down. Fuck. Shit. That motherfucker's way underground. I have no fucking clue. Wow, I hit the goddamn water and I died. I hit the fucking water and I died. What's up? Oh, okay. I'm actually probably gonna get off for the night. Fuck it. I've been on for a while. I gotta be up in like fucking 5 hours. I'll see you. I'll see you around, man.
Got a target carrying submachine guns.
There's a high-profile politician who's using Carzita's resort to hide.
Eyes on a captain. Thank you. Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians. Job, people. It'll be easier on the rebels if the cartel can't call each other with rebel positions. I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us. I'm spotting another tango. I got another. That's five.
Acabo de tatuar una serpiente en la espalda.
¡A huevo! ¡Pinche maricón!
sujeto? ¿No es verdad? ¿Para qué te haces? No mames, el pinche sueño que tu padre dijo el otro día, güey.
¿Qué pasó?
Chingaos, ¿qué estará haciendo mi jefecita?
¿Ya oíste hablar de esos güeyes, cabrón? De esos cuatro cabrones que se chingan a todos los que se les ponen enfrente.
like everything's in one piece. Let's go. We'll tell the rebels where to come get their new toys.
Cartel's production network just paid another dividend.
What's up?
Forcing the Gringa and El Yayo to start cutting the purity of their cocaine has caused prices to drop and done a lot of damage to the cartel's rep.
We got the Gringa, but Sueño still needs a dog to pick. Yayo is managing production while the cartel keeps a prisoner in his own house. Extract El Yayo through an RP. Expect strong opposition. Word is the guards have orders to kill El Yayo if he tries to escape.
Long, haul ass. We can't let him kill El Yayo.
You are hosting some political contacts at the casino next month. I want an event, Carcita. Politicians are natural beggars of glamour. The casino must be gilded with celebrity. Who can you bring in?
I have a few ideas. There is, Marco Cruz.
That gordo actor? He wants to be a politician himself. You are thinking that you will buy celebrities, but you must attract them.
Si, of course. Bebe Herrera, she's a Colombiana telenovela star.
Star of El Rostro de la Patinadora. I am familiar with this novela. Ella es muy bonita. You know her?
She's a poker player. If we host a small tournament, perhaps she can bring a...
Bueno, make it happen. She and her friends do not need to personally entertain any of my contacts. Comprende?
Si. Absolutely, jefe.
Check it out. Weapons case. Awesome. I could put this to use.
Vamos a enseñarles quién manda.
has Pacatards in his vehicle.
Buckle up, people.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Bowman, we're entering a province called Espiritu Santo.
Espiritu Santo is the base for Sueño's religious propaganda. Key to that is a woman named La Santera, a self-proclaimed Santa Muerta priestess with thousands of loyal followers. That witch has an uncanny ability to turn men with guns into fanatics. That's the shit that keeps me up at night. Narcos have been into Santa Muerta for decades, but most worshippers aren't cartel.
That's a small mercy. You got an angle on changing the mind of a fanatic?
You're gonna need to dig for intel. Find out how to take down La Santera in a way that will demoralize the Sicarios and turn the regular folk away from the cartel. When she loses her congregation, bring that witch to me. Bowman out.
This is the place. Let's take this low and slow. If the cartel realizes we're here, the first thing they'll do is kill El Yayo.
Copy that.
Marking the hostile. He's close to some locals.
No, hear me out, por favor. I understand how long it usually takes to harden.
Vámonos. We're taking you someplace safe.
I cannot leave. If El Sueño's men see that I'm gone, the cartel will kill my family. Who are making buildings burn, making things disappear.
One of those legal coca farms.
So, like, can we get some legal coca here? For the altitude?
For the altitude, yeah.
You are not having any coca. You know, first thing headquarters is gonna do when we get back home is make us
piss in a cup.
But the altitude, it's getting hard to breathe.
Shut up.
I should have known. CIA has brought in her own sicarios. Simon Bolivar said the United States was destined to plague the Americas with misery. Now that misery is upon my house.
He says Sueño has his family.
You could have led with that. These four gunfighters are your best last hope at saving your family. So are you gonna play ball, or are you gonna bury more kin?
Save my family. Then I decide if I will talk.
RP's just ahead. Nobody get comfortable. I get the feeling we'll be heading right back out again.
Roger that.
Yayo's family is in the cartel district of a village called Bahia Floresta. We gotta move fast. Sueño finds he's gone, that family's dead. We're coming up on Bahia Floresta. Yayo's wife and son are supposed to be somewhere in the village. Keep your eyes open.
Baby makes three. Hola, amigo.
You hear anything about the cartel around here? Where they are, things like that? Gracias. Civilians around. The sniper's on the balcony.
What's going on out there? My guest is getting antsy. You find Yayo's family?
We're working on it.
Understood. Just hurry, okay? It's gonna be damned ironic if the dude has a coronary waiting for his wife and son.
Roger that.
The location of Santa Blanca's gold caches in Espiritu Santo. This looks like their main source of revenue. Maybe the Sapper Daddy needs to pay them a visit.
Hoo-ah.
Rodolfo.
Mi Rosita, ¿estás bien?
Sí, mi vida.
Papá,
What trouble had you gotten us into now, old man?
We just got you out of trouble, kid.
Don't expect us to believe that. Ustedes, blanquiñosos yankees, only bring problems to Bolivia. I may be too young to have marched with the Cocaleros in 96, but I have seen the scars on the protesters who were beaten.
I'll eat a dick. I'm sick of this anti-American bullshit. We're not your enemy, kid.
But you're not our friend either.
Tranquilo, mijo. I have made deals with many devils in my time, and it has always been to protect my family, to ensure that my people, los Cocaleros, survive. Now I have made my deal with you, Agent Bowman. I'm sure to regret it later, but for now, it will allow us to see another day.
Bowman get what she want?
Ain't nobody happy about it, but yeah, looks that way.
Fucking ingrates. They know we saved their lives, right?
All I know is the cartel's gonna have a hell of a time making cocaine without a gun. The rest is over my pay grade.
I heard that.
Nomad, you'll want to hear this. The Activity found a message for you on one of Santa Blanca's websites.
A message for us?
There aren't any other four Americans causing trouble for Sueño. He says he wants to talk. He's acting like he'll negotiate, sing kumbaya and hug it out. Sure. It's also a chance to get yourself killed. There's nothing to stop this from becoming a two-way shooting gallery.
If he wants to throw lead, we can throw lead.
I don't think you understand. This is a bad idea.
Bowman, I understand. Send us the info and we'll decide.
Fine. Do what you want. Bowman out.
Marking a captain. Just spotted one with submachine guns. He makes five. The rebels for some indirect fire.
Got it, amigo. Shut out.
Got eyes on a weapons case. Oh, I could use this.